Tamara Connolly for the stewardship campaign.
Hi there. Thank you to all who have listened to the speakers over the past few weeks, sharing their stories on how God's love led them to Prospect and why they and their families participate in the annual stewardship campaign. With today being Pledge Dedication Sunday, I ask for your support and commitment in dedicating these pledges to another year of investing in our community, investing in outreach through our lunch programs at Newark Penn Station, Good Neighbor Coffee and IHN, investing in worship and fellowship through Connect Ed electives, the nursery, I'm a big fan, guest speakers and fellowship hour, and investing in the safety of our church family through building upkeep to keep us safe, dry, and warm week after week. And as a new homeowner and member of the finance ministry, I can fully appreciate this last one and how every creaky sound or winter storm or heavy rain creates a small private moment of panic and maybe a quick mental scan of your emergency fund. So thank you for investing in our community and investing in our church. So I hope you consider pledging to this year's stewardship campaign, and please be sure to join us after worship at fellowship hour, as finance ministry has brought some treats for everyone as a way of giving thanks for your love, your friendship, and your pledge consideration. Thank you.